absolute dog-sitter. An awful tale I've got to tell about my Uncle Bob. In days gone by at 8 o'clock, you'd find him on the job. But he came walking in one night and said, at last I'm free. I'll sit right down with Father here. It's no more work for me. Ever since they heard about Father, Uncle's quit work too. He goes out every evening and comes home with a stew. He never seems to worry. He's happy as a king. He sits around the house with about a half a souse, and he never does a doggone thing. They get the morning papers when they come down fairly day, and then they take the scissors and they start to cut away. The clipping they're so anxious to cut out, I'd like to state, is a column called Help Wanted, and they burn it in the grate. Ever since they heard about Father, Uncle's quit work too. He goes out every evening and comes home with a stew. He never seems to worry. Happy as a king. He sits around the house with about a half a souse, and he never does a doggone thing.